You know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. Okay. A house. Let's draw a triangle for the roof, a square for the wall of the house, a curve for the wall, with a dot for the top, and then the panini. A house. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy. Notebook. Right. Okay. Let's draw a puppy. First, a line around like this for the head, over for the body, the face, the tail, add some legs, and we have a puppy.
Okay. We know what to do. Put it in our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. And hey, since these are a pair of glasses, I think I'll use my purple crayon for this clue. To draw glasses, we'll draw two circles with a line connecting them and two curved lines to go around the ears.